She has to get blood every single day. It means the world. My daughter wouldn't be here without your blood.
We heard the news no parent wants to hear.
Our kid has cancer, and they send this right to Mercy. She went through 3 surgeries in 36 hours. It was CCSK, which is clear cell sarcoma of the kidney, which is really rare, stage 3, and we went right into radiation and chemo. So we do 3 days of chemo, then a shot, rest for that weekend, and then we come in for the next 2 weeks for maintenance to recover so they can be able to take chemo again. If their counts are down, they are unable to take treatments. And what brings her back is once she gets up blood, she gets color back in her cheeks and she gets this energy. I love seeing my kid be a kid. Today happens to be her last day of chemo. And we get to find out in a few weeks if her scan's coming clean.